Hello, I hope your day is going well. My name is Vladimir Stefanik, and I would like to say thank you that you found the time to listen to me today. So my biggest success so far is definitely the fact that I made it from a small country called Slovakia in Eastern Europe to become a Division I student athlete at Florida State University. The biggest obstacle on my way was definitely the fact that when the whole process began in October of my senior year at high school, I did not speak English at all. It was awful. I knew some basics, but that was it. So I had to find a tutor, and I had to fit it in my already tight schedule. I used to swim 4 to 6 hours a day. I had to study, I had to prepare for my graduation, and now I had to learn English in 4 months. Well, in those 4 months, somehow I managed to do it, at least to the level that I passed the exam as TOEFL and SATs, and I'm here. Forward another 3 years later, and I'm not just senior at Florida State University swim and dive team or student at Florida State University, I'm also a captain of the Florida State University swimming and diving team. And that's my story. Thank you so much for listening, and I can't wait to hear from you soon. Have a good day.